siyalambulela lonke namhlanje kunqabutho Nicholas Mabena Talk Show. Silapha nomfowethu umchasiseli Gwaza. Sikhuluma ngendaba enzima abantu belokhu bebulalana sabona Gwaza.
Yebo siyaphila bamngubu.
Sizwa kuthwa kulomfowethu lapha eZebrapond obesebenza khona kulomcimbi wabo Masganda kuhambe njani?
Bingelele kumphakathi lapho ngibingelele kubalandeli benqabutho Talk Show. Uyazi uma kuye kwayenzakala into eba isimo esiba nokufa phakathi, kugcine kusiba nenkulumo eziningi ukuthi kwenzakale so, kwenzakale kaso. Kodwa ngokwenkulumo esiyithola kubantu kuthiwe kwasuke kwathi sekusekuseni emadabukakusa ngalolu suku lomcimbi, kwaba lo bhuti owayesefuna ukuhamba. Esefuna uhamba abuyele ekhaya. So iseki umuntu wayesegatini, wayecelwe yi-security ukuthi asale embambele lapha egatini, i-security kushike ukukhona elalikwenza. So lo muntu wasethi no, abantu abavunyelwa ukuthi baphume mase kuyilesi sikhathi, ngoba isikhathi esiningi banjani bayalimana. So sasithi mase kushaye abo 3-4 singavumeli umuntu aphume, abantu bazi bayephuma sekuseni. So lo muntu wamlwisa lo muntu owasegatini ukuthi no, ngeke ungivimbe ukuthi ngiye ekhaya kanje kanje. Ekulweni kwabo kwagcina edubulekile lo obesegatini. Bathi mase kudubuleke lo osegatini, abantu mase beza la sebefuna i-security ukuthi kanti lo muntu udubuleka kanjani la, ngoba abantu abala bonke basechiwe. So that's when abantu started assaulting security. Lalimala kanjalo i-security, kusho ukuthi labeliseshonela esibhedlela. So waba nabantu ababili abashoni,
bamkhanda ngamatshe,
bamshaya ngamatshe, bamshaya ngamabhodlela, everything nje shuthi waseshona. Okuyinto ebuhlungu kakhulu, ngoba lwabhuti ubhuti ebesebenza naye kakhulu makuba nje nemicimbi eZebrapond, bewumuntu ohloniphayo, bewumuntu obaziyo abantu. So
sizwa kuthiwa futhi bekunomcimbi laphana e-Deep Slot, lakhona wafa abantu. Kwenzakaleni e-Deep Slot, umcimbi wabo Masikanda?
E-Deep Slot nakho masizwa ngomcimbi wase-Deep Slot, bathi abazi kahle kahle ukuthi ingxabano kwaba yini, kodwa kukhona abantu abasuka khona emcimbini kwaba nodlwangudlwangu, kwagcina kudubuleka abantu. Asikho sure exactly number, because abanye bakhipha ukuthi kwadubuleka abantu abayi-2, abanye bakhipha ukuthi kwadubuleka abantu abawu-3.
Bona abadubulekayo bashona kumbe balimala?
Kungathi bashona. Kungathi ngabantu abadubuleka bashona. Bengiloku ngizama ukuthintana nomuntu owayewuye oyehlela umcimbi, bathi unje bomvu khona le manje angimtholi kahle. Kushuthi maya etholakala, kushuthi izobazisa abantu ukuthi kahle kahle kwakuhambe njani, kwenzakalani, abantu babekwazi, ngoba into yakhona engathi isikhula kakhulu, iyasilimaza.
Njengoba wena ungu-MC, unguwe futhi opromoter omasikanda, omasikanda bebenzela laphana imicimbi ye-Pro Theatre, kwaba nenkinga ngoba abantu bedubulana nxa ulo masikandi. Laphana e-Berea Park futhi abantu bebedubulana. Kambe kuyini ongakutshela umphakathi ukwenzela ukuthi nxa kusiba le micimbi baphephe, bakwazi ukubuya, ngoba safika gcina sifika esigabeni sokuthi abantu bengasabuyi lapho labo masikandi khona?
Ya, iyasilimaza kakhulu lento, ikakhulu njengama-promoter nabanikazi bezindawo la esenzela khona imicimbi, because kubuhlungu ukuthi uhlele umcimbi bese umuntu ezokufa emcimbini ohlelwe uwe, kumbe umuntu azokufa endaweni yakho. Kuba buhlungu kakhulu. So siyazama ukucela abantu ukuthi as-understand ukuthi uma umuntu esuka endlini eya emcimbini ephethe isikhali, kusuke kuyini kahle kahle, because emcimbini wonke umuntu usuke elanda ukuyojabula. Angicabangi ukuthi kukhona izimpi ezithile ezibakhona emcimbini. So abantu bathatha mhlawumbe ingxabano zabo abanazo somewhere bayilethe la okujabulela khona abantu, okuyinto esiphatha kabi kakhulu, ikakhulukazi abantu abathanda ukuthi le nto ibonakale isimame siyaphambili.
Umbuzo wami wokugcina ukuthi nxa lisenza imicimbi, amapholisa liyabikela yini? Kungani amapholisa angavuyi ezoprovider i-security emcimbini?
Amapolisa siyawabikela mpela uma siba nemicimbi, kodwa amapolisa aya anitshela ukuthi nina nibe ne-security yenu, abe esenikeza inamba mhlawumbe yeveni ezobe ipatrola around indawo leyo enizobe nisenzela kuyo. So engakwazi kahle kahle ukuthi kulomcimbi obudlulile bekwenzi kodwa engicabanga ukuthi umnikazi wendawo ila lapha eZebrapon umuntu okwazi ukusebenza nabantu futhi umuntu oseyenze ama events amaningi engicabanga ukuthi vele makuba lento enjalo usuke enayo inumber yama boys akhona lapho local yikho abasuke besiqhubuzele khona ngoba ukuthi iven izoba lapha kuba nezinye indleko thizen eziba khona mayingafuna ukuthi ibe station nje lapha enganyakazi.
Hayi siyabonga ukuthi umfowethu uGwaza asichazisele ungu MC njalo uyipromoter wabo masigandi. Sithanda ukuthi sidlulise amazwi enduduzo kulabo abalahlekelwe izihlobo zabo njalo futhi sikhuza ukuthi bantu bakithi asekeleni isibhamu asekeleni ukubulalana eGoli. Sonke size lapha ukuthi sizofuna umsebenzi hayi ukuthi nxa abantu besiyazithokozisa wona sobulala umuntu. Sicela ukuthi sikhuzanene ngoba siyabazi abantu abenza lokho abakwenzayo. Siyabonga kakhulu mfowethu Gwaza.
Siyabonga kakhulu mfowethu.